One thing we know about the DMA is that it tears the hell out of subspace. Our mission today is to go to that most recent tear and find any clues the DMA left behind. Molecular compounds, thermal radiation, residual ions, industrial remnants. Anything that can lead us to whoever created it. Commander Detmer, bring us in on impulse.
Aye, Captain.
Status report?
Passing through the plasma barrier.
Shields are heating up, but holding at 100%.
Zora?
All other systems are nominal. Commencing scans now.
Isn't it supposed to be bumpy?
This is indeed unexpected.
Are we inside the rift?
Should be.
What do you mean, should?
We passed through the barrier. I don't have any nav readings.
I'm not getting any scan data at all. I don't understand it.
Have sensors been damaged, Zora?
No damage found. I am unable to determine why external sensors aren't receiving input.
Long-range comms are down, too.
Oh, Washakun, can you get us visuals?
Those are the visuals, Captain. That's it. That's all there is.
This is wholly inconsistent with the data from other missions.
Well, the subspace rifts they went into weren't created by the DMA. Commander Bryce, what do you hear?
It's what I'm not hearing, Captain. Space is loud. Stars, nebulae, planets, they all normally give off electromagnetic frequencies. But this...
Convert it to audio, put it on speaker. All frequencies.
Hi, Captain.
So there's just nothing?
It's scientifically impossible for there to be nothing out there. There's definitely something. We just have